Hello guys, welcome to another video with me, Jordan.LightningCraft. And guys, welcome back to the survival series. And guys, today we are trying to find some more ores, and we'll see how this goes for today. And guys, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and make sure to check out creamer.gamer.youtube's channel and subscribe to both of us. So yeah guys, we are going down in the mine again, so let's see if we can get some of those. So guys, if you remember the second episode, we found two of these spawners, if you guys remember. Well, if you guys didn't watch it, go and watch it. And guys, I hope you guys will enjoy this video. I'm just trying to make your day, and we'll see how this goes. Let's just make some sticks, make some torches. Hey, 16 torches. Okay, see how this gets us. Okay, that's not mine. What's the difficulty at? Normal. There's all the mobs in the cave. I hear them, but I don't see them. That's weird. Ooh, iron. Hey, we got iron. Not the base, but also not the worst. Nope. What's the other? No. Weather. Clear. Ooh. A ravine! Hey. How can we get over? I can definitely not make that jump. I can get down there at the water. Last time I played on the Xbox, I jumped in the water, it killed me. Okay. We're maybe gonna look at the ravine next episode. Get down here. Where is all the iron? Really, where is all the iron? I literally just see coal. Where's all the iron? Where is all the iron? I know there's some of the cave and the ravine, but okay, there we go. He's getting down. Get more cobblestone here. Jeez. Where are all the mobs? How do you know there's old maps? This is freaky. What about this one? Because you guys saw in the settings. This is all normal. Ooh. I think this is not enough iron. Yeah. This is so enough iron. Andre's going up. Andre's really just going up. Freaky. Let's just cook this raw beef first. Guys, I'll be back with the iron smelt. And, okay. I'll be back when the iron is done smelting. So guys, the iron was done smelting, but now it is not done. That's a problem. It's actually a problem. Wait. I have a bow. I'm actually gonna use this weak one, because it's almost done. I'm just gonna use this arrow. I'm glad I removed that pressure plate, guys. In that pause that I took, I actually I literally took the pressure plate away. So. And guys, I think this is perfect time to leave the video. Guys, if you enjoy my YouTube channel, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below if you want more of these type of survival videos. Do you want me to do a boss battle, whatever? And yeah, guys. See you guys next time. Bye.